aspiring artists around the world who want to come over here to pursue their dream?
My advice would be find a book that you like that maybe not a people know about, and maybe try and turn that into a movie or write something yourself. That's my advice. I don't really have good advice.
And also, personally, what do you do spiritually to stay grounded in your life?
I don't know. I'm always grounded, and I'm not bragging. I'm just saying I'm always grounded.